people come up to you on the street and say, we know this is the guy who did it.
December 2012, a small-town Indiana farmer is found murdered in his home. More than 8 years later, still receiving tips monthly. And the case won't go cold.
We still believe that someone in the community here in Sullivan County knows what happened that evening.
We take a look at the Lowell Badger case and why it's still active Thursday, only on WTWO News at 6.